Hello, today I'm going to talk about how you can use Bokun's B2B Marketplace to create contracts with suppliers locally and around the world to resell their supply. For each product that you resell, you'll receive a commission. As a reseller, you must set up a payment provider so that you can accept payment from the customer at the time of booking. A list of payment providers that we work with can be found by going to the cogwheel in the top right corner and then to payment providers. Once a booking is made, the supplier is responsible for sending you, the reseller, an invoice so that you can pay them minus your commission. Now we can navigate to the marketplace under the contracts tab. One of the first things you can do is filter by the location that you are looking for supply in. In this example, I'll use the United States. Now the companies here in green are online travel agencies who only resell other companies' supply and cannot be added as a supplier. So you can ignore these and scroll down to the companies in white. To learn more about a company, you can review their company description as well as look at their products. You'll also find all of their contact information and their website in case you want to reach out to them to learn more about their company and if they would be a good match to partner with. From there, when you have identified a company that you would like to connect with, you can click on Add as a Supplier. Now keep in mind that the supplier is always responsible for creating contract terms. So as a reseller, you'll be reaching out to request their contract terms. Contract terms include which products you will have access to and what commission percentage you will earn for selling their experience. In this box right here, you can enter a message to the supplier, introducing yourself, explaining why you are interested in partnering with them, and you can feel free to mention the commission percentage that you usually require. Then click on Request Terms, and you'll need to wait for the supplier to reply back with their proposed contract terms. Once the supplier proposes their contract terms, you'll need to review and accept those terms in order for the contract to be active. Now, here I'm going to show you an example of what an active contract looks like. In here, you can see the supplier's products that you will now have access to sell, as well as the commission percentage and amount that you will receive for each experience. Now that you have an active contract in place, what are the next steps? To begin selling your supplier's tours, the easiest and most popular way is by adding our widgets or online booking engine to your website. To do this, you'll navigate to the cogwheel in the top right and scroll down to widgets. You will notice that you already have a default experience time selector and checkout widget in your account to make setup easy. The example I'm going to use is with an additional product page, which you can easily add to your account by clicking Add in the top right. Keep in mind, if you are reselling a large volume of products, adding a product list might be an even better option for you because it will add all of the experiences to your website at once, instead of each product individually, like I'll be demonstrating. So I'll show you how to add a specific product to your website through our product page, but for more information on our other widget options, please refer to our help desk. So to add the widget to your site, click on Embed Widget. Here you'll select the desired booking channel, which is typically your website. You'll select the supplier and the product that you wish to add. Now you'll generate code, and this is the code that you will paste into the back end of your website. The widget will look something like this. Now, with other suppliers' experiences on your website, you're ready to begin reselling. I hope you enjoyed this Essentials of Being a Marketplace Reseller video. Again, if you have any questions, feel free to refer to our help desk or reach out to our support team, and we will be happy to help out. Have a great day.